Windy crystal tear. Enhances dodge rolls for a time and makes physique. The crystal tear forms slowly over the ages where the earth tree's bounty falls to the ground. Can be mixed with less and larger physique. The resulting concoction increases the effectiveness of dodge rolls for a certain time, certain duration. However, damage taken is also increased during the concoction's effect. Of course it is. Returning to their roots. Ah, beautiful chaos. was right there. Oh, the Iron Maiden. Okay. That side area. Alright. I picked that up before. my god, I'm so tired of this damn horse. My god!
Welcome, welcome. How may I help? Do you...
Yeah, where is she going next, since she seems to know? Be kind to yourself. It's fine. It happens. Die. On. The bear is still there. Thank you. Smithing slot 7. Smithing slot 7. Sponsored key. Smithing slot 8. Ooh. Stone used to smith a variety of armaments. Found in the polar region, it is semi-vitrified. Strength its armaments up to plus 21. Thought to have been used to hone the weapons of the champions of the war against the giants at the birth of the Earth Tree. Smithing Stone 8. Stone used to smith a variety of armaments. Found in the polar region, it is semi-vitrified. Strength its armaments up to plus 24. Thought to have been used to hone the weapons of the champions of the war against the giants at the birth of the Earth Tree. I got something from him. Where's the glaive category? Pest glaive. Glaive made from a hard, sharpened shell, wielded by the pests who emerge from the swamp of Ionia. Slightly increases non-physical damage negation. Though a man might recognize the kin, keen intellect of the pests evidenced by this spear's uncanny design, it will never be understood by them. Skill spinning slash. Skill favored by dexterous warriors. Slash follows as your body spins. Additional input follows for a follow-up attack. I'm doing really bad at this. Trying to kill me with throwing balls or cannonballs, whatever they are. right, this opened up. I've been going the long way. Typical me. Always doing things the hard way. Here.